Al-Nassr forward Cristiano Ronaldo missed multiple chances to score goal in their match against Al-Riyadh. After missing a chance, he held ball on head in frustration in the match, which ended in a 2-2 draw. Otavio Montero and Meshari Al-Nimr found the net for Al-Nassr, while Andre Gray and Mohamed Al-Aqel scored goals for Al-Riyadh.